Iowans voted to retain all 70 judges and 4 Iowa Supreme Court justices last night.
Conservatives had targeted Justice David Wiggins for his decision to legalize same-sex marriage, but 54% voted to retain him. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols has reaction.
At their downtown Des Moines office late Tuesday night, leaders of the Iowa State Bar Association applauded Iowans for voting to retain Justice David Wiggins.
Iowans have affirmed their support for and confidence in Iowa's merit system of selecting judges.
At a watch party in Grimes, the group that worked hard to unseat Wiggins voiced its disappointment.
I said right from the beginning that this would be an uphill battle. And the reason it's an uphill battle, the coach in me says, we're asking Iowans to win the state championship again.
In 2010, 3 Supreme Court justices were ousted after their part in the unanimous decision to legalize same-sex marriage. This election, Justice Wiggins, who was also part of that decision, was up for retention.
Judge Wiggins legislated from the bench, executed from the bench, and attempted to amend the Constitution from the bench.
The Christian conservative group, The Family Leader, set out on a 17-day bus tour campaign, urging Iowans to vote no Wiggins on Election Day.
I think what they did was spread a good deal of misinformation about the role of the courts, about the job that Iowa's judges and justices do every day.
In the end, Iowans voted to keep Justice Wiggins on Iowa's Supreme Court bench.
We sincerely hope that tonight's vote will bring an end to the harmful and ill-conceived efforts we saw this year to influence the retention process.
At the end of the day, I think we still send a very clear message. Another very clear message to Wiggins, to the Iowa State Bar Association.
Laura Nichols, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.